Walton it off to Green, and here comes Green into Niang, and a foul is going to be called. And look at this, blood all over. He needs medical attention. Wow, let's get somebody there.
First of all, we want to make sure that Niang is okay. They're going to definitely sub for him.
Now Green is coming down, and it looked like an elbow inadvertently got in there. Did they plan on
this? Absolutely, there it is.